I'll make it.
Thank you.
blues. You get a rock and roll feeling in your bones, you tap it on your toes, you gon' get rhythm. When you get the blues, a little shoeshine boy never gets low down. Got the dirtiest job in town, bending low at the people's feet on a windy corner of the dirty street. Well, I ask him while he shines his shoes how to keep from getting the blues. Grinned as a race, his little head, he popped his chin rag, and then he said, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, you hit a rock and roll feeling in your bones, put taps on your toes, get on, get rhythm. When you get the blues. The sweat away. I said, you might a little bored if you working that way. He said, I like it with a big wide grin. He kept on bubbling and he said again, get rhythm. Yeah, when you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rock and roll feeling in your bones, and taps on your toes, get gone, get rhythm. When you get the Sunday morning was a way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Cigarettes and the songs that I've been picking, but I lit my first and watched the small boy cussing at a can that he'd been kicking. I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned, causing something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. Oh, there ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk lights of town. I wasted my time when I would try, try, try. When the lights have lost their glow, you're gonna cry, cry, cry. I'd lie awake at night to wait till you come in. You stay a little while and then you're gone again. Every question that I ask, I get a lie, lie, lie. For every lie you tell, you're gonna cry. Cheering for the Bloomin' Duncan. Thank you. Well, it's good to be back to Germany. It's been a good tour. We've been on tour here since the 4th. And this is our last night. We go home tomorrow. But, but Deutschland ist mein Schweizer Heim. I love Germany. I love Berlin. Hey, Berlin. Ich bin ein Tennessean. I have songs from my new album I have a request for, my last album called American Recordings. First, I'd like you to meet my son, John Carter Cash. Fine songwriter and singer. You'll hear from him a little bit later, but now. Lord, I've never lived where churches grow. I love creation better as it stood. The day you finished it so long ago and looked upon your work and called it good. I know that others find you in the light that sifted down through tinted window panes. And yet I feel your presence here tonight in this dim, quiet starlight on the plains. I thank you, Lord, that I'm placed so well, that you've made my freedom so complete, that I'm no slave to whistle, clock, or bell, nor weak-eyed prisoner of wall or street. Just let me live my life as I've begun, and give me work that's open to the sky. Make me a partner to the wind and sun, and I'll never ask a life that's soft or high. Let me be easy on the one that's down.
Let me be fair and generous with all. I'm careless sometimes, Lord, when I'm in town, but never let them say I'm mean or small. Let me be as big and open as the plains, and as honest as a horse between my knees. Clean as the wind that blows behind the rain, swift as the hawk that circles down the breeze. Forgive me, Lord, if sometimes I forget. You know about the reasons that are here. You understand the things that gall and fret. You know me better than my mother did. Just keep an eye on all that's said and done, and turn me right sometimes when I turn aside, and guide me on that long dim trail ahead that stretches upward toward the great divide. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of a youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyotes howl and the wind blows free without a soul to care for me. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. Oh, bury me not, and his voice failed there. But we took no heed to his dying prayer. In a shallow grave, just 6 by 3, we buried him there on the lone prairie.
Mir lead the Shaw Plant American Recordings. Aber jetzt. Sweet when heart
fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet.
June Carter wrote that song, and she'll be out a little later. All right. Now, I'd like to do two songs from albums in the past, and this one we may record again. Might be in my next record from American Recordings 1996. Virginia, where the land is black with coal, for a man to feed his family takes 12 hours a day digging in a dirty black hole. Way down in the bottom of a mountain, way down in the bottom of a hole, way down in the bottom of a mountain, I'm digging and shoveling and loading out the dirty black coal. I draw scrip for most of my money. I never see a lot of that. I work all week, go to church on Sunday, and the preacher's gonna get what's left when they pass the hat. Way down in the bottom of a mountain, way down in the bottom of a hole, way down in the bottom of a mountain, I'm digging and shoveling and loading out the dirty black coal. Some men give their wives jewelry, some men give their wives gold, but all that I can give my woman is what little I get from digging in a dirty black hole. Way down in the bottom of a mountain, way down in the bottom of a hole, way down in the bottom of a mountain, I'm digging and shoveling and loading out the dirty black coal. All on, on, on. So fine, seek not your fortune
in the dark, dreary mind. It'll form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream of your blood runs as black as the coal. Where it's dark as a dungeon, damp as the dew, danger is double, pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls, the sun never shines, it's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. Well, it's many a man that I've known in my day that would live just to labor his whole life away. Like a pin with his dope, like a drunkard with his wine, a man will have lust for the lure of the mine. And the ages shall roll, that my body would blacken and turn into coal. Then I'd look from the door of my heavenly home and pity the miner digging my bones. Where it's dark as a dungeon, damp as the dew, danger is double, pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls, the sun never shines, dark as a dungeon way down in the
Younger, on a cotton farm in Arkansas, and I plowed the cotton, I picked the cotton, I picked the guitar, but this song that we're going to record for the next album, it's kind of like a dream. It says, I never pick cotton.
Working in a coal mine. Jack grabbed my shirt and he said, go back to your cotton sack. I left him lying in the dirt, and they'll take me in the morning to the gallows just outside. And in the time I've got, there ain't a heck of a lot I can look back on with pride. But I never pick up like my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young working in a coal mine. Never pick up like my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young working in a coal mine.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Right now, I'd like you to hear a real Oklahoma cowboy sing a cowboy song. Here's Bob Wotton.
Come sit by my side, little darling. Come lay your true hand on my brow and promise me that you be nobody's darling but mine. Be nobody's darling but my love. Be honest, be faithful, be kind, and promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine. You're sweet as the flowers of springtime. You're as pure as the dew from the rose. I'd rather be somebody's darling than a poor boy. Nobody knows. Be nobody's darling but my love. Be honest, be faithful, be kind, and promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine. Goodbye, goodbye, little darling. I'm leaving this old world behind. So promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
W.S. Holland has been with me 37 years. Best drummer man, best drummer. He was with Carl Perkins when I started in 1955. I liked his snare drum. He had a snare drum too. Yeah. So, I had no drummer, so I made my own snare drum. Dave Rowe plays the bass. He's really good, too. Here we go, 1955.
all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me calls for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
My son writes his own songs, and some very good songs too. Right now, I would like to sing one with him before I go, though, before we hear from him. But here's John Carter Cash.
Paradise lay, chain, haul it away.
When I was a child, my family would travel back to Western Kentucky, where my parents were born, to a backwood old town that I often remember. So many times my memories were worn. Now sometimes we travel on down the Green River without a band of gold present lightly held, where the air smell like snakes and we shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles were all we could kill.
Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late and asking Mr. Peabody's cold train, haul it away.
With the world's largest shovel, tortured the timber and stripped all the land. Yes, they dug for the coal till the earth was forsaken, wrote it all off as the progress of man.
Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late and ask Mr. Peabody's coal train, haul it away.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That's by a man named John Prine. February, I wrote this.
I can understand it if it's upside down. In a moment, in a moment, the truth is lying in the ground. In a moment, and the moment comes round. In a moment comes round again. Hey, sister, can you reason why I'm calloused any moment? Bring back the open sky. No disclosure, no logic. Just let me in and the moment comes round again.
Sun. No, I have not.
these ashes from my to blow these ashes from my hair.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is Pain Song. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. bear with me through my sore throat here. This is I'm leaving this house.
I'm leaving this house of my own free will. I'm not coming back this time. The truth, I suppose, is I love you still, but you're running me out of my mind. You're running me out of my mind. Well, there's a man with a guitar. Life has been chasing stars. Girl chases this man, catches the man, then throws the man back. I'm leaving this house of my own free will. I'm not coming back this time. The truth, I suppose, is I love you still, but you're running me out of my mind. You're running me out of my mind. Life living on rye, eyes too dry to cry. Unless it's goodbye. I'm leaving this house of my own free will. I'm not coming back this time. The truth, I suppose, is I love you still, but you're running me out of my mind. You're running me out of my mind. I'm leaving this house of my own free will. I'm not coming back this time. I'm not coming back this time. The truth, I suppose, is
the truth, I love you still, but you're running me out of my mind. You're running me out of my mind. You're running me out of my mind.
Thank you very much. John Carter Cash.
Here we go now.
said, police, I said. The police, I said, what are you doing here? And I said, I'm come to meet my baby. I'm looking for my baby. And he said, this is a bad place for your baby. I said, I have a bad baby. I don't care if I do da do da do da do da do da do da do da. Hey, you talk about rambling, she's the fastest train on the line. Hey, talk about rambling, she's the fastest train on the line. That's an orange blossom special.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sharon Feeling. Hey, I've requested to do songs from my last album, American Recording. This album is just me and this guitar, and it's kind of scary, actually. Like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Like a fish on a hook, like a knife in some old-fashioned book, I have saved all my ribbons for thee. And if I have been unkind, I just hope you will let it go by. And if I have been untrue, I just hope you know it was never to you. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who reached out to me. But I swear by this song and by all that I have done wrong, all up to thee. I saw a young man leaning on his wooden crutch, and he called out to me, don't ask for so much. And a young leaning in her darkened door, she comes.
to me. Why not ask for more? Like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I wrote a letter to my Uncle Bud, and I rode away on the Tennessee Stud. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. Well, I rode right down to no man's land, crossed that river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with a Spaniard's foal, got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree, we got in a fight over Tennessee. We pulled our guns and he fell with a thud, and I rode away on the Tennessee Stud. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. Rode right back across Arkansas. I whipped her brother and I whipped her paw. I found that girl with the golden hair. She was riding on a Tennessee mare. Heard a little baby on the cabin floor, little horse colt playing round the door. I love the girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee Stud loves a Tennessee mare. Tennessee Stud was long and lean, color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud.
To do a song that I haven't done in 20 years. This is not in the album. This is in an old album. Wintertime in Nashville, down on Music Row, and I was trying to find a place to get myself out of the cold. To feed the frozen feeling that was eating at my soul, and keep the chilly wind off my guitar. My thirsty wanted whiskey, and my hungry needed beans, and it had been a month of paydays since I'd heard that eagle scream. With a pocket full of empty and a heart full of dreams, I left my pride and stepped inside a bar. Guess you could call it a tavern. Friendly shadows, smoke to the ceiling, sawdust on the floor. I could see that there was just one old man that was sitting at the bar. And in the mirror, I could see him checking out me and my guitar. And he said, "Hey, come on up here, boy, and show us what you are." I said, "I'm thirsty." He bought me a beer. He said, "You're not doing too good, are you?" I just looked at him. He said, "You're not making any money, are you?" I said, "You've been reading my mail." He said, "Let me see that guitar. I've got something I want to show you." And he laid it on me. If you waste your time a-talking to the people who don't listen to the things that you are saying, who do you think's gonna hear? And if you should die explaining how the things that they complain about are things they could be changing, who do you think's gonna care? There's a world of lonely sinners in a world turned deaf and cold, who were crucified for what they tried to show. And their voices still are ringing through the endless sands of time, 'cause they don't believe that no one wants to know. The old man was a stranger, but I'd heard his song before, back when trouble had me locked out on the wrong side of the door. When nothing stood behind me but my shadow on the floor, and lonesome was more than a state of mind. They say the devil haunts a hungry man. If you don't join him, you gotta fight him. I'm not saying I beat the devil, but I drank his beer for nothing. Then I stole his song. And you still can hear me talking to the people who don't listen to the things that I am saying, hoping someone's gonna hear. And I guess I'll die explaining how the things that they complain about are things that could be changing, hoping someone's gonna care. I was born a lonely singer, and I'm bound to die the same, but I gotta feed the hunger in my soul. And if I never have a nickel, I won't ever be ashamed, 'cause I don't believe that no one wants to know.
Try me, Lord,
If you think there's a way that I can repay what I've taken from you, maybe, Lord, I could show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Jesus, my soul's in your hand.
Things got bad, but he couldn't cry.
dog got ran over, his wife up and left him. After that he got sacked from his job, lost his arm in a war, was laughed at by a whore. Oh, but still not a sniffle or sob. Well, his novel was refused and his movie was panned. His big Broadway show was a flop, got sent off to jail. You guessed it, no bail. All but still not a dribble or drop. In jail he was beaten, bullied and buggered, made to make license plates. Water and bread was all he was fed, but not once did a tear stain his face. Doctors were called in, scientists too. Theologians were last and practically least. They all agreed, hey, sure enough, this is no cream puff, but in fact a cold, insensitive beast. He was taken from jail and placed in a place for the insensitive and the insane. He played a lot of chess and he made a lot of friends, and he cried every time it would rain. Once it rained 40 days and it rained 40 nights. And he cried and he cried and he cried and he cried. On the 41st day, he passed away. He just dehydrated and died. Well, he went up to heaven, located his dog. After that, he rejoined his arm. Down below, all the scientists, they took it all back. Cancer robbed the whore of her charm. His ex-wife died of stretch marks. His ex-employee went broke. The theologians were finally found out, right down to the ground. The jailhouse burnt down, and the earth suffered perpetual drought.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, it's time for my favorite part of the show, my favorite entertainer. Here's June Carter.
We got married in a fever, huddled in a cooker's frock, a fish frock. We've been talking about Jackson ever since his fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, don't mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson, look out Jackson. Jackson.
great band bar. All them women gonna want me. Teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. You turn loose in my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
Everybody. That's a shame. Thank you. I'm very excited, as always, to come to Berlin. In the many years that John and I have been coming here, you have been wonderful people to us. And we've loved your city, we've loved your food, and we've loved you. Thank you for inviting us. I haven't always been Mrs. Johnny Cash. I was born into a family of singers that were instrumental in the beginning of country and western music in America. My family, my mother was Mother Maybelle Carter, and I'm part of the Carter family. And anyway, that's where I started my career, was from the time I was a tiny little girl on the radio from the Mexican border stations. And then we kind of, after radio, went into television. I became a part of Johnny Cash's life. I've had kind of an unusual, different life. But tonight I'd like to sing you a song from my family. There's about 400 old classic Carter family songs in the world of country music, and you may never have heard any of them. Here's one you might have. When the great Atlantic Ocean knew the white Pacific shore, the ice of mountains to the south, line by the shore. She's from Tennessee, but she long as she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on Wabash, Cannonball. Well, listen to the jingle, it'll rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome old, old squall, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Now she came down from Birmingham one cold Saturday day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, there's a girl from Tennessee, but she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. The mighty rush of the engine, the lonesome old squall, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Well, here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name let us stand, always be remembered in the course throughout the land. When the earth, the race is over, and the curtain rises falls, gonna bring him home to Dixie on that Wabash Cannonball. My sisters, Helen and Anita and I, we played a lot of different things. I played the banjo and the bass and the guitar. Neeks. But I also learned to play the old lotta harp. And there was one of the old Carter songs that my mother Maybelle, it's the style of guitar that she started so many years ago, and so many guitar players, I think, have learned to play the guitar just from the sounds of this old song. And I'll just play the old harp and sing my part. I know all the words. And Bob, if you wouldn't mind to do Mother Maybelle's part for me, we'll do a little bit of the Wildwood Flower. Pine with my very hour. But I'm long to see him and regret the yard now. He's gone and neglected this pale wildflower. But I will dance, I will sing, and my laugh shall be. I will charm every heart in his crown. In Nashville, Tennessee, but I left there in 1955 and my life changed for a couple of years. I went away to New York City to study to be a dramatic actress, and I worked there for a while. During that time, it was my time of being in the world of rock and roll, I guess. I used to open for this guy that moved around a lot, and he had a three-piece band, but he was a great fan of Johnny Cash's, and I had never heard of him. But this song is a song I've written that has to do with the 2 years of my life, that my life is different. And I'll share that with you. It's just one of the last songs I've written. So just let me share this little part of my life. Well, the place was in New York City, and the hour was growing late. We had walked from the streets of Harlem to the Greenwich Village gate. We were young and foolish and trying out for fame. And he said James Dean was his name. And I held a rose that he gave me for an hour. He wrote down the words while I picked wildflowers. Well, I used to be somebody, Lord, I used to have a friend. I'd like to be somebody again. I used to be somebody, good Lord, where have I been? I never will see James Dean again. Presley to see Brando from afar, and I sat with Kazan in Tennessee and did a streetcar named Desire. And we laughed a lot and we danced a lot and we rocked away our fears. But that was back in my rock and roll years, when I held the rose that he gave me for an hour. Elvis sang the song while I picked the wild flower. Well, I used to be somebody, Lord, I used to have a friend. And I'd like to be somebody again. I used to be somebody, good Lord, where have I been? I'm never gonna see Elvis again. my children, they love me. And I might have done some things good enough for you to see. But sometimes if I'm beat low, I swing back to my tears. And I go back to my rock and roll years. And I held the rose that he gave me for an hour. Elvis sang the song while I picked the wild flower.
Carter family songs. If you know it, sing the chorus with me.